I'm reading Psalms 48 verse 14. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. Genesis 17 verse 7. And I will establish my covenant between me and thee and thy seed after thee in their generation, for an everlasting covenant to be a God unto thee and to thy seed after thee. Psalms 43 verse 4. Then will I go unto the altar of God, unto God my exceeding joy. Yea, upon the harp will I praise thee, O God, my God.